I want to code something like this. It looks pretty cool. Then show us the your result percentage. So I have been playing a little bit with this tool, the DP chart pi, and it looks cool so far. So I'm just getting rid of X and the Y axis. I don't need these in my code. Good. So how do we do the Y axis? See this what we have here? Get left, get right. Read our chart only. So we need to be using, need to be in these two things. Getting rid of these two. And then getting rid of the left and the right axis. Try. Get Morgan like. So far, so cool. So I need to remove these, make this line thicker. Anything with width. Just read this code. So I just added this code here. Our application, the line will not be cut, it will be curved, and it looks so freaking cool. There it is. See, so it's kind of curved.